Have you ever stared at a new codebase feeling completely lost? Hundreds of files, thousands of functions, and no clear starting point. What if you have an AI that could read the entire codebase and transform it into a simple, beginner-friendly tutorial explaining exactly how everything works? I built an AI-powered system that does exactly that, and it took me just one afternoon. Let me show you. Here is the GitHub repository for the Model Context Protocol Python SDK. Model Context Protocol is super hot right now. It is the new standard for the AI agent communication everyone is buzzing about. But how does it actually work? The repo has dozens of Python files, minimal documentation, and feels intimidating at first glance. All I need to do is enter the URL of this repository, configure a few simple options like the project names, output directory, and specify files to exclude. After hitting start, I will just wait for a few minutes. And boom, a complete beginner-friendly tutorial is ready. Suddenly, everyone can easily understand this complex codebase. First, there is a clear, concise overview. It explains that the SDK helps developers build apps that communicate via the Model Context Protocol, handling everything from message formats to connection management. Next, it identifies the key concepts. There are 9 core abstractions, each clearly defined and explained. And my favorite part, this visual map clearly showing how all the components connect. The command line interface runs the server manages resources and tools, and the sessions utilize transports. Everything suddenly clicks. Want to build this power to yourself? Ready to become the hero who makes complex code accessible to everyone? This isn't just another simple prompt to ChatGPT. Basic prompt doesn't cut it for the entire code base. What we are talking about here is generating system design powered by a tiny but mighty framework called Pocketflow. With just 100 lines of code, Pocketflow simplifies complex AI workflows dramatically. And the real magic isn't just simplicity. It's enabling a revolutionary new development paradigm called agentic coding. You design the workflow and AI does all the heavy lifting of writing the code for you. Imagine that you can let AI agents code AI agents. This is the fastest and most productive development paradigm of 2025. I designed this workflow and AI have implemented everything for me. And this is how I built this entire system in just one afternoon. And the best part here is that this workflow works for any repository, not just MCP Python SDK. AutoGen, LangChain, Pydantic AI, OpenManuis, you name it. Any code base become very easy to understand. By the end of this video, you will know exactly how to build your own AI-powered code base knowledge builder using Pocketflow and agentic coding. You will design the system and the AI will write the code base for you. And yes, you can do all of that in just one afternoon, exactly like I did. Are you ready to never fear exploring a new code base again? Let's dive right in. We've seen how powerful this AI-driven codebase knowledge builder can be, turning intimidating codebases into clear, intuitive explanations in just minutes. But let's step back for a moment and talk about why we are so desperately need such a solution. If you're a developer, you've been there. You join a new team, excited and eager, only to be handed a GitHub repository with hundreds of files. Your heart sinks. Or perhaps you find an exciting open source project you want to contribute to, but where do you even get started? You open file at random, search through functions, desperately trying to trace execution passes. Hours pass, days pass, and yet we are still stuck feeling overwhelmed and confused. This isn't just frustrating, it is a massive waste of time and talent. Did you know the ratio of time developers spend reading versus writing code is well over 10 to 1? Think about this. More than half the day every day spend time figuring out basic questions like, what does this class even do? How are these components connected? Why this original developer designed in this way? What is the big picture here? But wait, you might ask, why bother building a new system if we already have tools like Cursor or GitHub Copilot? Let's put Cursor to the test. Here we open up the Python MCP SDK repository and let's ask it a simple questions like, can you explain what happens under the hood after I define an addition to in an MCP server. It gives us bullet points about how a fast MCP server initialized, how tools register, how JSON schemas are generated. Lots of these technical terms like tool managers, resource manager, transport. Sure, it covers the basic, but also throws around new concepts we haven't never seen before. There's no foundational explanations of what this schema even means and how all these things tie together. It is basically repeating random code level details, not teaching us the bigger picture. We don't just want a list of what code does. We need to know why it's set up this way and how each piece connects. This is the critical difference. A single AI prompt often gives us disjointed, surface-level details. It's like rummaging through a puzzle box for random pieces. Compare that to the structured tutorial approach. Instead of dumping function names and cryptic references, we start with a top-level view. What the system does, how the core abstraction works, and then methodically zoom in on each part. Step by step, everything fits together in a coherent mental model. We keep the user engaged by making it easy to follow, providing real context, and link each concept to how it is used in practice. That's why a system like this matters. If you ever spend hours just trying to decipher someone else's code, you know how frustrating random bits of info can be. We don't need more code snippets. We need a guide. We need a big picture first approach. This distinction matters because understanding codes is fundamentally about reverse engineering someone else's mental model. Current AI struggles because it lacks this systematic approach. Understanding someone else's code doesn't have to be painful. With the right AI system, it becomes effortless. Now let's see exactly how you can view this yourself using Pocket Flow and agentic coding and transform the way you interact with new code bases forever. We've seen how current AI tools aren't sufficient. They struggle with seeing the big picture and connecting all these pieces clearly. So how do we build a complete, sophisticated AI system capable of truly understanding a codebase quickly? Here is the good news. I built this entire codebase knowledge builder in just one afternoon, and I'm about to show you exactly how. My secret weapon is Pocket Flow. It's a tiny yet mighty AI workflow framework in just 100 lines of code. Anyone can understand Pocket Flow in just minutes, but don't let its small size fool you. Pocket Flow uses a simple yet expressive graph abstraction, similar in concept to popular framework like LangChain or NateN, but dramatically simpler and more transparent. With Pocket Flow, you can effortlessly create multi-agent systems, sophisticated workflows, MapReduce operations, tasks you might find normally associated with heavy, complex AI frameworks. Pocket Flow stays incredibly minimal, offering complete clarity without sacrificing power. Check out Pocket Flow's documentation and cookbook to learn more. Pocket Flow's elegant minimal design makes it the perfect foundation for agentic coding, a new development paradigm that's transforming how we build large language model systems. With agentic coding, you focus exclusively on this high-level system design. You design the workflows and define clear process steps where AI handles all these implementation details and writes the actual codes. Think of yourself as an architect creating blueprints. Your responsibility is creating strategic designs. Determine the structure, connection, and overall vision. You then hand these blueprints to an AI construction team that builds exactly what you've envisioned. Because Pocket Flow's structure is so clear and straightforward, AI agents quickly comprehend your design and efficiently handle all this technical implementation. I've developed a comprehensive Pocket Flow documentation that explains how to use it effectively, along with the best practice for agentic coding. Additionally, I create detailed tutorials demonstrating how to set up agentic coding environments using popular tools like Cursor, Kling, and Windsurf. The key to make agentic coding work seamlessly with this tool is to provide a root file with Pocket Flow documentation. I've prepared such a project template that you can use immediately. Simply clone this project in your Cursor window, and you are ready to start. You can verify Cursor and understands Pocket Flow by asking what is Pocket Flow in the chat mode, and you will see how effortlessly Cursor AI agent comprehends the framework. Now, let me briefly explain how Pocket Flow works using a simple intuitive analogy. Imagine a well-organized kitchen. Nodes in Pocket Flow are like cooking stations. Each one handles a specific task, such as chopping, cooking, or plating. Flow acts as the recipe, telling each station which step to perform next. It looks at the conditions. If vegetables are chopped, proceed to the cooking station. If the meal is cooked, moving on to the plating. Meanwhile, the shell store functions as a central counterpart, holding ingredients for everyone to see and use. When a node runs, it calls its pre-processing method to collect exactly what it needs from the shell store. It calls its execution method to handle the specialized task, maybe chopping or grilling. Finally, it calls post to place the completed work back onto the shell store, making it available for the next station. Now, this simple structure, nodes, flow, and shell store, keeps Pocket Flow incredibly transparent. You can glance at the code and see exactly how your AI workflow is laid out without any hidden complexity. Everything happens right where you can see it, making Pocket Flow powerful yet easy to understand. Now, let's dive deeper and see exactly how we can use Pocket Flow to build your own AI code-based knowledge builder. We've seen how current AI tools can't fully grasp an entire codebase. It misses the big picture and crucial relationship. So how do we create an AI system that truly understands codes using Pocket Flow? The key lies in thoughtful system design. Specifically, we design a workflow that follows what I call overview zoom-in approach. This method involves two clear, powerful stages. In the overview stage, our AI systematically scans the entire code base, identifies core abstractions, and uncovers how these abstractions relate to each other. It then logically organizes them into a structured, intuitive tutorial outline. Imagine this as taking a wide-angle snapshot, quickly capturing the project's overall architecture, critical components, and their interactions. Then comes the zooming stage. Here, the AI drills down into each individual abstraction, providing comprehensive and detailed explanations, illustrative examples, and practical code snippets. This method ensures learners fully grasp each component before moving on. This structured approach closely mirrors the way experienced developers naturally explore and learn complex code, providing both clarity and depth. Now, let's ask Cursor to help us make an initial pass of such design. Cursor offers two modes, chat mode and agent mode. At the design stage, chat mode is particularly effective. In Cursor's chat mode, let's type, help me write a detailed design doc for an AI-powered code-based knowledge builder. First, it provides an overview by identifying core abstractions, determining their relationships, and sequencing them logically for tutorial clarity. Then it zooms into each abstraction individually, crafting detailed explanations and practical examples. This stage isn't necessarily agentic coding yet. It's about clearly designing the system and setting explicit guidelines. The better your design at this phase, the simpler and more effective the subsequent agentic coding becomes. Then, boom, in just a few minutes, Cursor AI generates a comprehensive, clear design doc outlining exactly how the AI code-based knowledge builder will function. Let me walk you through the flow design using the MCP Python SDK as our example and showing how the overview zooming strategy unfolds. We start with fetch repo. This node's job is straightforward. It downloads all of the relevant Python files from the MCP GitHub repository. Once we have all those files, we move on to the Identify Abstraction node. Here, the AI scans through the codebase, spotting key concepts such as MCP protocol types, client-server sessions, communication transports, the fast MCP server, resources, tools, prompts, context, and the command line interface. This is our wide-angle overview. We are mapping out the major building blocks that define how the SDK works. With that abstraction identified, the process continues to the analyze relationships. In this stage, AI figures out how these pieces depend on or interact with each other, like how the fast MCP server manages resources, tools, and prompts, and how client-server sessions rely on protocol types. By clarifying these connections, we build a crucial framework that shows exactly how everything fits together. Then comes the other chapter node, where we transform the newly uncovered relationships into a logical learning path. The AI decides the best teaching sequence, perhaps starting with the command line interface since it's the entry point, then moving on to the server layer, sessions, transports, and so on. It's basically turning a jumble of ideas into a neat chapter outline. Finally, we get into the write chapter node, which is a batch node that does exactly what its name suggests. It zooms in on each abstraction one by one. This is where the AI writes thorough explanation, offers concrete code examples, and breaks down real usage patterns for each abstraction. This is the stage of the detail lens, given learners everything they need to truly understand each piece of the SDK. Now that we've established the entire design, the next section is where we actually have the AI implemented, this time harnessing Cursor's powerful agent mode to generate the workflow and code all these nodes automatically. All right, we've clearly outlined our system design using the overview zooming approach. Now it's time to bring it to life. Imagine this. Instead of manually coding every single piece, spending days or even weeks to implement, we're about to do something very differently. This is exactly where agentic coding shines. Let's dive into the magic of agentic coding. We switch Cursor to agent mode and type one simple but powerful instruction. Implement based on the design doc. Start agentic coding and hit send. Boom! In just about 5 minutes, Cursor has generated all the codes and implemented all these nodes for our Pocket Flow workflow. First, the fetch repository node acts like a librarian. Its pre-processing steps involve grabbing the GitHub URL from the shared store. During execution, it downloads all relevant Python files, skipping unnecessary folders like tests or documentation. In the post-processing step, the downloaded codebase is saved back into shared store for the next node. Identify abstractions serves as our analyst. In its pre-processing step, it takes the downloaded codebase. The execution phase uses AI to identify major classes, modules, and patterns, our key abstractions. The post-processing steps include saving these identified abstractions along with short descriptions back into the shared store. Then, analyze relationships connects the dots. Its pre-processing step involves loading abstractions and the original codebase. During execution, it analyzes relationships such as imports, method calls, inheritance, and composition. The post-processing steps produce a clear map of these relationships, storing them back into ShareStore. All the chapters act as our organizer. In its pre-processing steps, it collects the abstractions and their relationships. During execution, it determines the most logical sequence for presenting the concepts. Its post-processing steps post this recommended chapter order back into ShareStore. Write chapters functions as our storyteller. Its pre-processing steps involves preparing batches for each abstraction. For execution, I did some prompt engineering to refine the instruction based on my own personal experience creating tutorials for system design. Each chapter starts with a motivating use case and clearly explains key abstraction using concise code snippets under 20 lines. Practical examples, diagrams, and analogies are also included to enhance understanding and maintain smooth transitions. Finally, Combined Tutorial is our publisher. Its pre-processing steps involves gathering all chapters, diagrams, and outlines from our ShareStore. During execution, it compiles everything into a neatly formatted tutorial directory with an index page and visual overviews. Its post-processing steps stores the location of the completed registered tutorial. By unleashing agentic coding with Cursor's agent mode, it feels like watching an idea spring to life. Instead of spending days or even weeks coding everything manually, we can have a working AI system in just a few minutes. Next, we'll run the completed system on real-world examples, effortlessly turning the browser-used codebase into an engaging, beginner-friendly tutorial. Alright, browser automation is a huge deal right now. Everyone is excited about letting AI directly control browsers, filling forms, scraping data, or clicking buttons automatically. But let's face it, these code bases can get pretty complex. So let's use our newly built AI-powered code-based knowledge builder to peek inside one of the hottest browser automation frameworks. Boom! In just a few minutes, here is the exact tutorial our AI system just generated. And honestly, the results are pretty amazing. First off, we get a clear high-level explanation. Browser use lets you act like a skilled assistant who can handle tasks on the web for you. No more repetitive manual browsing. Behind the scenes, it leverages a large language model as its brain to understand your instructions and decide exactly how to interact with the web pages. To achieve this, it cleverly manages browser sessions, understands web page structures, and facilitates smooth communication between your instructions and AI's actions. And the best part, our AI didn't stop at explaining things in words. Check out this visual diagram it automatically created to show how all components fit together. You immediately see how everything connects. Let's wrap this up. Here are the three main takeaways from today's video. First, understanding large code bases demands a holistic approach. Many existing AI tools provide partial or far-by-far insights, but lack the big picture needed to grasp the entire repository. For truly deep knowledge, you need a system that can systematically fetch all relevant files, identify core abstractions, and uncover the relationship between them. Second, system design matters for large language models. Even the most advanced large language models can get stuck delivering fragmented or out-of-context information when faced with large repositories. Our overview to zooming strategy ensures that we maintain clarity, context, and intuitive understanding at each step, from a high-level architectural snapshot down to the individual modules. By orchestrating tasks in a methodical sequence, like fetching, parsing, and analyzing code, we keep the large language model focused and provided with right information at the right time. Finally, Pocketflow and agentic coding takes this structured approach to the next level. Pocketflow lets you design complex pipelines with total transparency and minimal overhead. By breaking tasks into manageable nodes and flows, it clarifies what data the large language model sees at each step, preventing information overload and ensuring results stay consistent. Agentic coding complements this by letting you focus on the big picture system design while AI handles the nitty-gritty implementation details. You outline the flow, fetch the repository, identify abstractions, analyze relationships, create tutorials, and the AI fills in the rest. This means you can design and deploy multi-step AI workflows in hours, not days. Never again feel overwhelmed by complex code bases. Now you have the insights, strategies, and tools to transform any repository into a structured, easy-to-follow tutorial. If this video was helpful, please like and subscribe. See you next time.